brighter future. What did she mean?
Well, you know how it is between Wutai and Avalanche. We're never gonna see eye to eye, and we're bound to come up against each other someday. But when we do, the fact they worked with us might help both parties put their differences aside and avoid a conflict. That's what I got out of it anyway.
Figured as much.
Before you got here, I did a little bit of recon. Found out what they want. Elections, workers' rights, fair distribution of wealth. They don't see the world how we see it.
And when you look at the world, what is it that you see?
Homes bombed to dust. Plumes of gun smoke. People pleading. Bloodshed.
Me too. And I'll never forget. Uh-oh. We have gotten so lost!
Easy now. Focus.
Oh, I know. Spirit of Chao Bean?
Sure. You ate it!
You sound surprised.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here. Ow.
I think I found our way across.
Right. Shall we?
Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Now we're cooking. Coming material ready or not. Stupid dud. Quit holding out on us, Shinra! We're here for materia, not these dorks! I'm gonna go to town on these jerks! Thank you. on now.
Let's go!
Found out what they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust? By a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little after such a long journey. You must be so tense! Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear. Is that any way to talk to your host? Really, though? As guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now! Don't keep me waiting!
So, boss, what are you thinking?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Said it better myself.
Thank you.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis.
Thank you.
Listen.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy to this trial. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis. Analysis concluded. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Gotcha!
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis.
This pulse
the next?
Analysis concluded. Beginning final test.
Whenever you're ready.
are we? That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wutai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly. This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
But not for much longer, eh, boss?
Right on!
Come on now!
did.
More? How many of them things you got? Oh, damn you!
Stop me now! Now I'm ready to rumble!
Actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello! My. How the tables have turned.
Huh? Proud of yourself, little savage?
What are you doing?
Transporting!
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That? Or we have a mole in our midst.
Check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans? Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear! I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now!
Come here!
somehow? I seriously doubt it.
Oh, man, I so don't want to go back out there. But I don't think we've got a choice.